Run.
Hey guys, what's going on everyone? This is Will's Got Skills. How's everyone doing today? In today's video, I'm going to show you a tutorial of how to unlock and acquire the awesome new fire bow in Der Isendrak. So I hope you guys enjoy. If we can aim for 5 likes on this video or even plus, that would be amazing guys. Love your support in all my videos so far. But out of the way, let's get into the video. So the first thing you want to do is feed all 3 dragons at the start. And then once you've done that, you want to come up to the clock tower and pick up this bow and arrow. Once you've done that, head over to this area, which is in the rocket test site. And what you have to do is you have to wait until the doors reopen, like so. And then you have to look to your right really quickly and make sure you shoot inside the middle so the fireball pops out. Once you've done that, you're moving on to the next step. So now, what you have to do is you have to shoot the rings, like I just shot, while you're in the middle of the Wonder Sphere. Now this can be pretty tricky, so if you don't have enough, I would request your friends or ask them if they have any ammo to do this. And then finally you move on to this step where you have to get kills or zombie souls into this circle. And once you've filled all 3 circles or rings, you should see this flare come up if you fill one of the rings. And this is the second location where you jump from the double tap area across to the Wonder Fizz. And that's the easiest spot of how to do it. But as you can see, I'm pulling away this giant board and making sure I shoot them in the middle of the ring, otherwise it won't count. It won't count if you're in the area, but it has to be in the vicinity of that ring. Once you've done that, make sure you go back to the clock tower. Alright, so you're getting very close now guys. This is the second last step. So what you have to do now is you have to hold X or square on whatever console you're on that clock tower, and it should reveal the symbol. Then look around the map for the fireplace. And make sure you go to the ring which is lit up, where you killed the zombie souls. And once you've done that, you want to shoot that volcano. And make sure it lands into one of these fireplaces, and you can see the symbol in the back of the fireplace. Lastly, what you need to do is once you've done all that, just come down to the pyramid room where you store your bow. And once you've filled at least 20 to 30 souls, the arrow should light up white, and that means you've completed the bow. Congratulations, you now have the awesome fire bow. And if you guys want to see the new video, which is either coming out tomorrow or later, be sure to subscribe, and peace!